Jason from the Malta Drag Racing Association. You're over here at Hockenheim with one of your team. What's happening?
Yeah, there's a new team. It's a new car racing team. Last year, set up, just trying to set the car up. It's a new, also it's a new team. We have new newcomers with us, and we're just trying to set up everything. We're preparing carefully for next year. Hopefully, we're on the full
track. And you're going to be back at Santa Claus in September, right?
Yes.
What are you going to be doing over there?
Well, we're going to need one event close enough to prepare for such an event. We need to have two events. Running and we'll see how it goes and plan for this.
Is Mr. Wimpy coming back?
Well, this year all ahead of this one to try and have a shot in the States. But anyway, the top of my class seems not running quite well this year, so basically.
So it's all about Duncan this year?
Yes, it's all about Duncan.
And you've got a great new track that you've developed and bedded in at Alfar as well in Malta?
Yeah, Alfar is getting better and better every event. We had the November event, we had top 10 cars. In fact, Duncan's personal best was done in Alfar, 4.13.
4.13.